Yeah, but does it speed up and slow down for you? If there's like a car in. Yeah. Okay, cool. Bro, what is this? With the enemy team? No, that guy's gonna up, he's gonna upgrade like twice, bro. He's gonna rank up like twice after that, probably. There we go. Bro, look, I'm in volcano land. Look at this guy. It's like a giant lizard thing up there. Wait, should I try going up to the top? Oh shit, I fell into lava. Bro, how can it be this hot? We're not even at the top of the volcano yet. It's a camel, I think. Bird place? Yeah. Look how spicy it is here, bro. This is what it's like this in my mouth when I eat Dave's hot chicken. Be looking like this. You should get hot. It's like crazy the difference. That sounds so bad. Do I need to wear this whole thing or? I'm kind of scared, bro. Let's get to the top of this shit, if possible. Yo, Kaima, that Boruto chapter is crazy, bro. Bro, I know what's... Bro, what do you mean there's no way? How is there no way, bro? We talked about this. Yeah. 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 There's no way you predict. Nah, you did not predict that shit. You're fucking lying. That's just, that's some bullshit that just came out of the... Can I? Dude, look how, look at this thing, bro. Can I even get up there? Or is this guy gonna kill me? I can't. The wind is too strong. Dude, it's not letting me onto the volcano. Bro, how am I supposed to get on this? You know what? Let's just go to this shrine. Dude, this wind is crazy, bro. It's just blowing me all around the place. Stalled flight. Daka show. What the fuck happened? Ah. What is this thing? That's it? Dude, that's the easiest shrine ever. Damn, I have 4 already?
Dude, that's cr-
Bro, that's cr-
Bro, that's cr-
Yeah, that shit looked like ass. Yes. Shit. Anime sucks. Watch that shit today. I don't know, but Boruto the anime is actual garbage. Where am I right now? Is that true? Alright, how the fuck do I get to the top of this? Is there anything up there? Get wrecked. Abandoned North Mine. The fuck? The boss.
Ah.
Dangerous. Oh. I'm not reading all this, bros. Too much reading. Fuck that.
No.
Dude, this guy's talking about nothing, bro. Touch that lever? What lever? This lever? What am I supposed to do? Is this the lever? Can I not pull it?
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
I don't understand. These guys will get wrecked by this.
Hey,
Let's go, Larry. Bro, I can't see shit. It's just bright as fuck. You'd be sleeping on the Phantom, man. Oh. Yeah. I guess, I mean, no. I think it's just... Vandal's not ass. I don't know, but you do it anyways. And you still be getting... He got all those kills. I don't know how you did that. Get good at the Marshall. This guy's trapped. Oh my god. How do I help this guy? Ow. Okay, let's not use those. Oh yeah, I did. How do I... The bombs just do more damage, they cool down faster, this thing freezes enemies, and then I have something that can track items. Oh! Bro, I finished the bird place in like 30 minutes. I'm telling you, the water place is the best one. How do I turn this? Can I not turn it? Understand. Like, I'm obviously supposed to turn this somehow. I'm so lost. I can't! Yes, you do. Do I need to find a different cannon that's already aiming at it? Oh, shit. Yeah, they're good. Do I just smack? Yeah, you have to smack this thing. That's not intuitive. What do you mean? I was just smacking shit. Can I go inside? I didn't randomly choose it. Well, I did choose to randomly hit it. How do I shoot that down there, bro? I bet you... No, I have to go to all these other cannons. And I'll find cool shit. I'm so good at this game. You ain't never seen anyone do this stuff before. Gosh. Should I have hidden him with the mortar strike? Thing. crazy. Dun, 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 dun.
Gonna do? Monsters! They're here! They found me! Help!
You know, Bob? I don't know, Bob. Why is he breathing at me like that? Excuse me, sir. I'm here for some of your shit. This thing sucks. Why does he keep saying Goro? Goro.
Huh?
Only boss could handle it? Nah. What the fuck is the shrine at, man? How's our Korok here? He's not burning to death. Oops. Dude, it's like no matter what button I press, I always drop it on their heads. I thought there was 300 Koroks in this game, but there's 900 of them. Who's got the time to do all of that? Blue flame. You guys ready for the Mario movie? Are you ready for the Mario movie? Larry, you ready for the Mario movie, Larry? You ready for the Mario movie? What do you mean, why not? Do I need a torch for this, bro? Oh, there's a torch right there. Fuck. Shit.
Na 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 na. La 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 la.
Oh my god.
Oh, na na na.
Oh this important? Larry, what's your record so far? Damn. Well, that'll be $30. Jeez. Dude, what is this puzzle, bro? Oh, wait. Ah, this puzzle's cool. Some more arrows after this for sure. It's gonna like one shot them, I bet. Thank you. What the fuck, man? Yeah, this one is cool. Pretty goated puzzle. Let's go. I got a 100% on my Excel project. Oh my god. Thank god. Torch is literally on fire. All right, but how do I, how does one leave? Actually, let's take a stop right here. Bum 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 bum. die next round. And you buy up with them. If they can buy next round, then you save and buy next round. Surprised there's like no Koroks down here. This way. No, the other way. Shit. Out. No, I went the wrong way. what? It's whatever. I'm sure I didn't miss anything important.
God damn it!
It's the barbecue. Can I just cook my own food out in the open? Nice slow glaze. That guy's a scam artist. Discord and let me know. In like 2 hours, do you want to run ranked? Let me know. I'm a message Aus. Maybe. I don't know. I think that last game I played, I should have
stopped, bro. I didn't want to play that last game. Really, like, I could not think straight.
I'm getting tilted after that overtime loss. We shouldn't have played another one, honestly. Now my mental is chalked. A bit.
I lost more games yesterday than I've lost the entire season. Like, combined. Maybe, we'll see. Yeah. That's probably why I was tilted, you know? I lost so many games yesterday. Maybe, we'll see. Ooh, bro, hook me up. Are you gonna watch Rocky 3 or Creed 3? They're both. I mean, I haven't seen Creed 3, but Rocky's good. So I wouldn't know. I'll let you. I'm
not. Oh, okay. All right, cool. You're watching all the Rocky movies again? Oh, okay. You don't know about Daruk, the Goron champion. No, I do not. Path to movies today and another day. There's 6 movies? Oh shit, he's got his fucking, they got a wall for him, like a Naruto wall.
Other champions know they better eat their gravel if they want to keep up with the group. Speaking of which, can you believe this view? Just look at all those delectable rocks sprinkled on those mountains.
Delectable rock.
Mighty tasty.
He's a rock eater.
I may not know a whole lot about this Calamity Ganon thing, but mark my words, I'll protect this land of ours to the death. Right, little guys? Hey, by the way, congrats on becoming the princess's appointed knight. That's a really big deal, protecting the king's daughter. No pressure. Seriously, though, the princess is a strong personality. So strong, she can't quite see the range for the peaks. Remember that, and you'll be fine. Huh? What the?
Oh shit.
All right. So what was I saying?
Was Almighty Push
strange? As far as I know, Death Mountain has been quiet for decades. But if the mountain is shivering enough to send out a bunch of boulders that size, then never mind. Forget I said anything.
Shifin erupt. Elden Bridge. I got you, old guy. Bum, 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 bum. How am I expected to go up there? I have 2 followers on Kick. Who's following me on Kick? Where are my Kick followers? That's cool. Are you guys talking? I don't know how I can see. Hi. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Hiya! I have to keep an eye out. Make sure that my Kick is working properly. Oh shit! The fuck? Ow. Alright, up the mountain we go. I have to do the traditional path. I don't want to miss any interesting landmarks. Where does this take me? Honestly, I might just use my Master Sword for this. There's nothing here. Except this rock. A waste. Nothing. Less. No. Alright. We go back. Regularly scheduled programming. Wait, where'd my sword go? Recharged in 10 minutes. And we can run for so long now. Said that he was down. Okay. This old ass guy here chilling in the hot springs.
lukewarm. Little bro. Okay, I'll let you out. I'll let you know. Anything here? Yes, no, maybe so. I'm sad. I wish I didn't stay up so late last night. 6 a.m. That's crazy. I was watching Swarm with Talia. We watched the whole thing. That show is crazy. Ouch. Bro, god damn it. Bump, bump, bump. Oh my god. Ouch. Ouch. The mother load. I hope it works, the kick chat. I hope I don't have to watch the kick chat and this separately. It'd be kind of annoying. Bam, 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 man, and now. Little bro needs more help. Yeah! Holy fuck.
Why doesn't the drill shaft actually drill?
I know I did.
I'm epic, man. The Elden Bridge. Because I am God. Then he can't use the cannon to lower the bridge.
Oh.
The boss. What if he were to fall into the lava? Like, does that not worry him? He's following me. Why is he running like that? Get going again. Hey, Kai. Shit. This is defense mechanisms. Maybe the best idea is for you to give me a signal and let me know when I should stop. When I can move forward. A wink. Attention.
All right. Oh. All right.
All right, so what, we have to make our way up? You're so slow.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Can I just break it? No, we cannot break those. Okay. This thing's not moving. Damn, he automatically knew what to do. Please hit him.
How about this?
Am I supposed to hit these things? They're not getting affected. Let's just try hitting. Let's hit the lizard itself.
Tippity hoop, hippity hoop.
Let's keep going. I like this guy. This is so easy, bro. You're so high up. Are you deaf? I'm right here. Yo, Kaima. Kaima, Boruto. I know, right? Soccer? Mario Super Strikers? Yeah, they're making a new one. It might already be out. Sonic Winter. Wait, it wasn't good? Kirby's Epic Yarn. I always wanted one of those. Oh, This lizard's getting fucked.
Yeah, climbing up the mountain, messing his up.
Messing his goofy. What? Bro, I thought you said you got into a car accident, and I was like, no way you're just talking about Wii Sports after a car accident. Wait, did you pull over? Bro, they just went home. How am I supposed to kill these? What is the solution? Am I fighting them? I'm fighting these like I'm getting to it right now. I'm like trying to. I have to get to the like the mountain. No. Yeah, with real animals. Well, this is the worst scenario ever, bro. All these things are about to fucking respawn because of this stupid blood moon right now. Yeah, but I can't kill. I just have to wait. Wait, you think it's hot here? Right. Yeah, he's like my cannonball. Like, he smashes into the lobster. He's related to Daruk. The guy who has the shield thing. Yeah. Yeah. There are all the races are in other games. I think it's the first game with all of them in one game though, but I could be wrong. Can this thing just go up already? Stupid blood moon. I have to wait for it to come up because if I kill these things, they're gonna respawn. If these things detect me, the volcano goes off. There's a fucking meteor shower. Those meteors hurt so much. And they launch me off the fucking volcano. I'm wearing like clothes. Yeah, and like fireballs come from the sky. Yeah, he does like a crazy. Oh, I see where I'm supposed to go. He's not gonna play him until he watches Sabrosa. That's what he said. Isn't that what you said? That's what I said. That's what I said. Alright, where's the guy at? is. Let's go, dude.
Bum, 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 bum.
Yeah, there's like a whole bunch of ores and shit. Ah! It's like, I think it's like what they wear to stop like lava to spill on you, like glassware people. I'm pretty sure they wear shit, bro. I know, right? It's hotter in Hawaii. They have volcanoes over there too. This guy hit me like a, I'm a fucking baseball, bro. I want to go to Hawaii, bro. I bet you Hawaii is amazing. Think the food there is good? They have like poke bowls and other fish. No, Talia likes poke bowls though. What is it? What are the little like...
Chipotle. Chipotle.
I made him mad. Damn, he went into the volcano. Oh my God.
On that thing, Link. It's time to finish the job. This is our big chance.
A licking. Dude, there's no way I just jumped into it. I wanted to explore up here. I guess there isn't much to explore. It's just a volcano. But this guy must think I'm crazy as hell. Should have just jumped down there. I didn't give a shit. Let me go to my YouTube and comment on my stream. I want to see what happens. Omega lol. Omega lol. What if I say Omega lol? Does it show up in the multi-stream? I think it might have. Omega lol. I don't know. I was wondering the same
thing. Hey, little guy. Long time no see. I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you. You're here to take control of old Rudania back from Ganon, eh?
Rudania.
You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place.
Bro, I'm telling you, the new iPhones are actually indestructible. You cannot break them. You have a case on it? You're here to take control of old Rudania back from Ganon. You have a screen protector or nah? I use screen protector. But just to stop it from scratching the screen. I don't like the scratches. Yeah, I hate that. Okay.
You can grab the info
I'm getting
from
the next
guidance stone over there. Now get a move on.
Wait, should I get the next one? Should I wait? No, you should get the big one, bro. The big ones are epic. Oh, look at me. I'm straight up in hell right now. Doom Eternal. I'm telling you, this... Yes, they're like the same game. I'm telling you, Elden Ring wouldn't exist without this game. Oh, shit! Oh, I guess I'm locked in now. Wait, it's dark. It's dark in here. Is it supposed to be dark in here? Is this a glitch? This has to be a glitch, right? Dude, I can't see a goddamn thing in here, man. Oh, a torch. Oh, look, my Master Sword does more damage in here. I'm scared. What if there's, like, monsters? Anything in here? I don't remember this place being dark. Dude, I can't see shit. What does that do? Damn. It tells you if you're brushing your teeth. It tells you if you got bad breath or not. It's got a smelling sensor. I can't see a goddamn thing. What is that? Oh, here we go. The flips are cool. The flips flip is the flip phone, the fold is the the flip is hamburger and the fold is hot dog.
Hamburger fold or hot dog fold?
Oh, look, now we got the map. Is he gonna turn on the lights or nah?
Nice job getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Rudania are noted by to take back Rudania. You'll need to act. You got this, little guy.
Huh? I don't even remember. I bet he shoots like fireballs or something stupid like that. Damn, bro, we turned the power on. Bro, like in zombies, we turned the power on. Alright, now that I can see, what do I do? Is that one. Wait, dude, I'm telling you, the bird makes this easy because now I can just fly up there. Nah, I won't do it, bro. I'll beat it the intended way. That was a cheating when it came with when it's in the game. What do I do? How do I get in there?
Terminals.
Oh shit! Bro, it's like anti. What the fuck? Alright, now I'm discombobulated. I bet Ben was so weird. Bro, Ben is weird. Ben's weird. Oh, this puzzle is insane. No, not yet. This music's lit here. You gonna get it? I might get it. I thought Oh, open or no? I don't understand that either. Jeremy says that the game is better because it has a marketplace. How does that make a game better? Yeah. What is the point of this? Alright, let's just go this way. I think I'm supposed to go here. Or not?
Mifa's grace is ready.
Holy shit.
Terminals remaining. All right, let's get moving.
Let's get moving.
Bro, I'm just turning this thing. Okay, that actually fucked me up. Elephant one's not that good. But also, I've done that one the most. Yeah. Yeah, with the wheel. The spinny wheel. Oh shit. Forgot we're inside a volcano. I didn't want to get one shot by enemies in here. What is even out here, man? I don't see anything. Okay, I'm disoriented. Am I looking up or down? Oh my god! What the fuck? This is wild. This one's probably the best one, dude. So far, this one's my favorite. I just have to get all the terminals. You win. I don't know, I have three more to go. They're on the map, the little dots. I think it just varies, like... Oh no, oh no, wait, wait, wait! Oh wait, here's the ball. I need the ball. Wait, how do I get... Okay, wait, 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 wait. Where's the torch at? Dude, I gotta take this thing all the way over here. Yeah, I think so. Okay. Bro, we're inside a giant gecko. Okay, like the guy from, we're inside the guy from Valorant. Where's the... God, where's the ball going? It's a ball. Yeah, that's a Doom one. Dude, that was crazy.
Remaining just a little more.
Hey Spencer, how much you gamble? I mean, how much? No, not how much did you gamble, how much did you win? A milli? Yeah, did you win a milli? This next terminal. Oh, it's in this tail somehow. How the fuck do I get in this thing? There's one up here on top of this. You wanna buy what? It's up 20% this week. Yeah. Jeremy is buys spy, which is good. Okay, Jeremy's not gonna sell until he's 65.
Just one term.
Every day? Really? And I mentioned every day. I probably have at least once a week, but every day? I Oh wait, I know what to do here. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Shit.
That was the last. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. You're gonna need to stay focused, Lou.
Boss fight time. Where's the main control unit? Oh. Do I gotta fight this guy up here? All these holes?
Oh, I feel about to die.
Yourself now. That ugly pain in the crag is Danny's handiwork. Thing got the best of me 100 years ago. Good luck, little guy. Go get him. Watch out for that sword.
Yeah. Fire guy. Yeah, I guess so. Damn. This guy has not gotten to attack me yet. I remember dying to the lightning guy a lot. Play a master mode. Master mode? No, it makes everything more health, and they regen health if you don't hit them.
Lay it on, little guy.
Sounds too hard to me, though. Yeah, I don't want to. No, they regen health if you stop hitting them. So you have to like constantly fight them. But it makes every enemy a level higher, which is, like, lame. Because, like, in the tutorial area, you straight up get one shot by shit. That's annoying. The fuck? I don't know what he's doing. That actually hurt me still. Damn, that hurts. My God. What the fuck? Oh my God, that's being weird. Easy.
Great work, little guy. Daruk. I owe you big for this. Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough. I feel like I should apologize. I was doing all I could to protect Hyrule when that thing got the best of me. Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess.
He better be sorry.
The good news is, Ruthania is now back under our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect. I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon there. And then, once you've made your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up. I want to give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection. It's no good to me now that I'm a spirit, but it might be useful for you.
Yeah, you're right, actually.
Here it comes!
Wait, you're actually right. All right, Larry, how many games have you won today?
This moment forth, the power of protection from the depths of my soul now lives inside you.
Thanks, guy.
Good luck, little guy. And give my regards to the princess.
Oh shit, there's a This overworld is so cool.
Once Link is in the castle, Rudania will unleash an epic blast. Ganon won't know what hit him. Hyrule looks pretty good from up here, even after 100 years. The old rolling grounds sure are a sight for sore eyes. I wonder how the Gorons fared after the Great Calamity. I sure hope everyone down there is still going strong after every... Huh? Hey, look at that. Still going the nose strong flick. Indeed. Ha!
Oh, it's a god. Boldo. Huh? I know. I want to finish the wheel, and then I'm just gonna do the hearts for the rest of the game. So I got a heart for beating the boss, so. I saw a shrine somewhere, bro, and I don't know. How am I even gonna find this shit? Huh? This? Yeah, I wanna go there. It's like not a good way to go there except for like here.
This game is so easy, man.
Yeah, bro, Discord Nitro is crazy. You know, if I get 100 gifted on Twitch, I get 250, but on Kick, I get 475. Bro, how am I supposed to get up there, man? Shit is gonna be a pain in the ass. What? This? Oh, the Daruk's power? It's just an invincibility block. Bird. Oh, the icon? It's on cooldown. To wait for it. Or if it tells me, actually, that'd be cool. 4 minutes. I hate climbing, bro. It's so... I hate it. But dude, with this full climbing gear, look how fast I climb. What? Yeah, it's a fire bat. Bro, your mic is cutting out, bro. Hello? I don't think it's cutting out anymore, but it was earlier. And you're eating, bro. Must be yummy. You know, whatever you're eating, I know it's not good unless people go, That's how you know it's good. That's what I'd be doing. Is this place, man? God damn it. There's a shrine nearby. I want to go to a hot spring. But that shit is so cool. See that, like, those monkeys that, like, live in hot springs? Yeah. no way it's that bad. It's probably chill. I saw this video of this gorilla who peeled a banana and then ate it and then ate the banana peel after. Gotta be able to pick up at least one of these rocks. That's roided up. This is where we come to get ripped and shredded. Goron Blood Brothers. If you clear a hardcore training program, I'll move out of your way. Starting from the bottom, you have to climb up here within the time limit. I'm gonna pick up rupees as you go. Gut check challenge. I gotta collect 100 rupees as I climb. Okay, I get it. But it's gonna be easy. Thanks to my new rock climbing suit. I like this song. No! Fuck! Dude, I fell back down, bro. God damn it. How much are these blue ones worth? 5? Bro, we shouldn't even... Let's not even waste our time with the green ones, bro.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
No, I'm not. I'm not doing it slow. I'm almost there. Like, we just get all those red ones and we win. They're 20. There's no way I did this one before. There's no way I passed this one back then. Alright, bro, shut up. Move out of my way. This guy talks too much. Are they in here? Are the other Gorons in here? He said his other brothers. 11k? Light 11k? I've been buying all this armor. Wait, they're not over here. Where are they? Are they at other challenges? Damn, that thing does 43 damage. Wait, actually, I have a torch. Let me get rid of the torch. Dude, I don't need no torch. Torch is useless. This thing does so much damage. Your hearts are full. When your hearts are full, you can fire a beam from the sword with R. Interesting. Yeah, I was just reading the thing. You have to have full hearts, though. I don't know. Have you played this game before, Larry? Oh. Oh. I don't think there's a like master shield in this game, but they're just regular Hyrule shields. Wait. What does most damage? I don't need my shield against this guy. I have Daruk's protection now. This shit has metal plates on his legs. I missed. Holy shit. Quick scope. Am I even using my best bow? What diamond? Oh, that's high durability. It'll take longer to break. Royal broadsword. Dude, I'm in the end game, bro. I'm getting the royal shit. Bro. Larry, do you think you're putting 100% in every game? Are you sure? Oh, okay. Okay, guy. Why you sound so upset right now? Okay, guy, it's okay. It's okay, Larry. You're gonna have a gold gun buddy. Doesn't that make you proud? Why did I do that? How am I supposed to find all the shrines in this game? The rock monsters are attacking them. What the fuck is happening? Oh my god. Okay, I gotta go. These things are strong as fuck. Demoted again. What's your rank? Alright, Larry, I think you're overplaying Valorant, bro. Don't you think so? Okay, so now what should I do? I have to go to the desert, kill the desert lady, and then kill the final boss. Or not kill the desert lady, kill the camel. Nah, bro. I gotta get more shrines. I have enough shrines. Yep. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not looking forward to going to work tomorrow, bro. I'm about to be richy rich. Okay, so what do I do? You get a piece of poop. It's like a little golden poop. I don't think so. It's like a badge. I think you have to be crazy to get all of them, though. It's like 900 of them. All right. I've already been here. Cool, cool, I guess. Ooh, I wonder what's in that lake. Anything cool or not? Maw of Death Mountain. Yeah. Down here. Yeah, the bottom left. No, not here. Down here. There's nothing in this region, I don't think. Actually, I think the evil ninja village is there, and then up here it's just like a, I don't know, fucking Mount Everest or some shit. I will. I just want to check a couple more things here. I never went this way.
blood Valorant. Probably not. Oops. Or just pick this thing up. Oopsies. Oh, wait. Wrong teleport. Wrong stop. I'm in Discord with some of my friends right now, my IRLs. It would be rude of me to abandon them. Or him. Got to be at least one or two more shrines here. There's no way that's all of them. Shit. Damn it. I did not want to fight this guy. Oh my god. We'll fight him later. Fuck this. Philip here. Oh my god. Jared, just in time for more Valorant. Larry is. Larry demoted from gold one to silver one.
have you been playing? The enemy, Reyna? I don't see anything cool here, man. It's all garbage. Let's go to Darb. Let's go to Goro Lake.
That's not real.
Let's just keep it's not real. No, it's not.
It feels real.
It feels real, but... It feels like that, but I promise you it's not. Gorko Lake, my bad, not Goro Lake. Oh. I don't know. Nope. No hesitation. Okay, this looks like another boss. Bro, I lost more games yesterday than my entire season so far. I was 9-3, and then I lost 4 games yesterday. And won 2, so now I'm like 11-5 or some shit. I know, right? I'm a marathon runner now. Damn. You should play Jet, dude. Jet's like Neon. Except no running. Neon's really hard to play. Yeah. Not a lot of people play her at high ranks. She's played a lot on certain maps when you 5-stack, though. That's true. Dude, there ain't shit here, man. Where are these shrines? Yeah, it's actually horrible. Yeah, just speedrunning up the mountain. Ooh, Darb Pond. Okay, let's go to Darb Pond. There's gotta be something there, man. Fortnite Battle Pass. Yeah, I want a game in Season 3, that's why I have this. No, I'm just joking. Okay, if there's nothing at this pond, then I'm just gonna leave this place. Whoa! Someone locked onto me. they do, obviously. How many Koroks do I want to find? All 900 of them? Oh wait, it's a hot spring. Well, I have 19 seeds, but I found like 150. There's a shrine this way. What the fuck? Do I have to climb this? Larry had a fun day today. Are you getting off, Larry? Larry's mental is completely gone. I All right, what do I do here? Karm Creates. Hello, how's it going? Just playing Breath of the Wild, you know what I'm saying? Ah ha ha. What do you want to say, Larry? You said you want to play with someone that isn't Valorant? Play Overwatch. I'm trying to get... I'm gonna look for some straggler shrines, you know what I'm saying? I feel like it's... I don't know how people find all of the shrines. There's no way they do it legit, right? They have to look it up. It probably is. Probably one in the Secret Ninja Village, I agree. Go in. Yeah. This shit won't go in, man. Or it has to go in here. There's no way it doesn't. Are you still there, Karm Creates? Not, it's no biggie. Ahaha, thanks for the follow. Dude. Go in. Try it on the edge. Oh, wait, wait. My gosh, that was so hard for no reason. Okay, there's guaranteed a shrine up here. Whoa! Oh my god, I'm sliding. Kinda going fast. It worked. It worked, Matt. Haha. Alright, where's this fucking shrine?
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
There it is. Hidden from me. The Sadahaj Shrine. Sadahaj. What's wrong, Larry? You should, you know what you should do? You should give Valorant another shot. Let your day off go to waste, Larry. It's not over yet. It's okay, it's just one of those days. Everyone loses 200 RP out sometimes. Like, I lost like 50 RP yesterday, probably more. Is this really the shrine? This is the easiest shrine. Oh. Bam, bam, bam. Hey, how's it going? I mess with streaming and grinding. You're doing. I just followed and tabbed. If possible, I would appreciate the same. I'm trying to grind affiliate. We'll have a good one. Are you still there, this guy?
Sure, bro. I'll follow anyone on Kick because I don't use Kick.
But thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. You know what? I'm going to do that. I'm going to do follow for follow on Kick and tell him I'm a bajillionaire. Yeah, I'm streaming on Kick, YouTube, and Twitch at the same time right now. I'm telling you, man, I'm grinding. May the goddess smile upon you. Once I get this, how many stamina wheels can you have? 4 or 5? Do you have multiple stream chats at once? I don't know. I was looking around and came across your stream, and maybe I can help you out with your Twitch custom graphics even more. Oh, cool. Fortunately, I'm practicing my own graphics right now, so I'm not looking for any graphics from people to purchase. I'm sorry. Ooh, what's here? Syphilis Lake. Oh, you don't have to send me your portfolio, because I'm not gonna be, not purchasing anything. Yeah, I'm working on my portfolio, so... I'm broke as hell. Maybe if I had a million subs. But I have to start somewhere first. Once I hit my sub goal, then I'll spend it on improving the stream. Right now, I think it's at a pretty good start for, like, one viewer. Is there anything of interest here? I don't see jack shit. Okay, Larry. If you want to climb back up, you just start playing Omen again. Okay. Do I think anything cool is in there? No, I don't. I don't think there's anything left in this place. I guess there's this thing. He's getting a Google Pixel ad. Yeah. You watching on your phone? Why don't you get ad block?
I didn't say Apple Watch, I said ad block.
So easy to get. You don't have to download anything, you just turn on an extension. As long as we keep ourselves distance from this lava, I think we'll be A-okay. Is there gonna be a shrine here or nah? Thank you. Damn, Larry. Now what?
Larry, I think you've played too many games.
You should just do a three strikes and you're out rule. If you lose three games in a row, you should stop playing for the day, or at least for an hour.
One more. Come on, Larry. One more. One more. Psych, I ain't playing with you, bro. You lose too much. No, you don't have to show me because I'm not watching. Jared as your witness. Okay. Streaming for 3 hours. Shrine here or no? Enemy base? Yes. Oh shit, the army's coming. It's a light one. Holy shit, this guy does so much damage. Ay, ay, ay. Oh my god.
It is my pleasure.
Damn, they just exposed Larry. They... That's so funny. Him. He's coming back up. Yeah, Jet, why are you coming on me right now? Why are you nutting on me? Why are you nutting on my face right now? Dude, there's gotta be a shrine over here, bro, right? Right? No, probably not. Maybe.
No, I heard it's kinda like this game, but worse.
Do you play Genshin Impact, Jared? Is it good? Is it like this? Yeah, this game is epic. All right, let's start heading to the Mount Everest area. I want to go there next. Gang, gang. How we do? How we going? Gang, gang. Flashing, going in, running, getting close. Hello? Some gen going left, upside, downside, up, down. Let's just teleport here, actually. Jerry JH followed me. What a real one. Is he the first follower? Check. Hey. Yeah, tell him that you're gonna lose your mind. Burrito Village. Burrito Village, more like Fart Village. Should we loop around this? Let's loop around. We attract star. We attract star. We attract star. Larry's getting his zeros. Say that. We're straight up getting zeros. I shed my horse right now. Urba Mountain climbing pass. Huck.
Is there anything here? Sir, the neon differential. Res me for Ace.
It's funny.
What am I supposed to do here? Okay, so there's a... What's wrong with you guys? You guys are stupid.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
There should be someone that says, I got hella bands. Larry, also say, I have no friends. No one ever wants to play with me. Drugs. This is the mountain climbing path.
Hey!
Oh shit, I didn't even realize this guy was evil. Light work. Don't even want that sickle, it's gonna be garbage. Stupid as fuck. I have a laser at your house, aimed at your house right now. I understand the point of this. I do not want to climb this fucking shit. Fuck this. Oh yeah? Triple kill of the year? Kinda sexy or what? Like triple kill of your career? Shit on foot, bro. Where's my horse, man?
Oh,
He's super gremlin.
Hell yeah.
Build and release. So destroy, build, destroy. Sniffed Larry out, huh? Finally. That was annoying. I don't even want to do more of that. To send these barrels.
Hmm.
I'm so confused. You guys won?
Oh, man, no, 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 no.
Ain't no way I do this. Turn off and on again. Dagnabbit. Larry has some e-girls now on Valorant. Larry, you're crazy. You sound really serious all of a sudden. Well, Larry, you're right. No. I might get off. Dreaming for. Thanks, Larry. It's been a pleasure. Psych. Yeah, bro. Job working. Job sucks. Grace is ready. I mean. One game away. I wonder how many people have climbed this before. Oh my gosh, it's Shrashrad Ragrash. Please hit. No, I missed. I'm dead.
It is my pleasure.
No. Shrashrad Ragrad, come back. Fuck this shit, bro.